Good morning, children. I hope you are doing well. Today we will learn to compare the numbers, the concept of greater than and less than. And you know, there is someone special who will help you today. Do you want to know who he is?
Hello, friend. I am Charlie, the crocodile. Do you see my big mouth? You know, I am very good in counting. And whenever I am hungry, I always eat the bigger number. I always compare the things and eat the ones which are greater in number. Wow, yummy fishes. Let me see which one are more, the yellow or the pink. I will eat the yellow ones as they are greater in number. Tasty frog. Let me count again and see which side has greater number. 1, 2. Only two this side. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 this side. I will eat 4 frog. You know why? Because that's the greater number. Children, now you understood, I always open my mouth towards the greater number. So when my mouth is towards the left, it is the greater than sign. And when it is towards the right, it is the less than sign.
Now children, it's your turn to get which number will Charlie eat. Number 5 or number 9? Yes. You are right. He will eat the number 9. Because 9 is the greater number. Now, let us look at the board and see how we will compare numbers using Charlie's mouth. Here we have the same numbers 5 and 9. Which one is greater, number 5 or 9? So, we will open Charlie's mouth towards number 9. It's practice time. I will give you two numbers and you decide which one is greater. So we have number 12 and number 10. You have 10 seconds to think. What do you think? The right answer, number 12. Yes, it's number 12. Very good. Let's try another one. Now we have number 13 and 17. Tell me which is lesser. Yes, you are right. It's number 13. Excellent. You did it. One more. Let's compare number 9 and 12. Which is greater? You have 10 seconds to decide. 12. Wonderful. Good job. You are so smart. And one more thing, children. If the both sides have same number, then we will put the sign of equal. For example, if the both sides have 13, it means we will put in between sign of equal. Another example for you, children. Let's compare number 20 and number 20. Which sign we will put? Think, children. Yes, the sign of equal. Because both numbers are same. I hope you understand, children. Now, I am giving you some assignment and you will complete it and send it to me. Okay, children? Bye-bye.